Morning guys, back out in the studio. Today I'm going to be having a little play with a very limited palette. Two colours and white, it'd be Burnt Sienna, Ivory Black and Titanium White. Just a quick little study really. I've got my setup here, little still life with me lights. Daylight bulbs, always the best way to go with that. Cast less of a orangey shadow. So daylight bulbs all the way. For my still life, I've made a little light box out of gator board or any other sort of foam board or anything. I just cut it into this type of shape and then fold it, and it's got a bit of Velcro and that holds that up. You can use that any way you like. I've made two because it can make a nice box feature if you put it over the top to trap the light. I've just got at the moment a foam board with some pastel paper on top doing the same thing at the moment, but they're easy enough to make and easy enough to store because you can just put it with your papers. I use a tabletop easel screwed to my back wall to hold me canvases so that I haven't got any legs or anything that I'm tripping over, you know, standing back, coming forwards. Can easily knock a lid of a tripod, so I've screwed that to the back wall. Just screwed it on the back wall by the legs. And palette, just a standard palette, and I've put two bulldog clips on there, and it slides underneath. And those bulldog clips stop it from falling out.